back. Thank you. is wide awake now. I hope. Let me eat some chips. Now, I am starting to hate YouTube, and there is a viewer watching me right now. Okay, so this game plays random music in the background. Okay? And YouTube sent me a copyright claiming that I'm music in my streams. They should know that it comes from the game. Because other people do videos like this and they don't get copyrights. But really, they copyrighted, they sent so many copyrights for my one stream that I did earlier today, and they blocked the video because supposedly I played too many songs in it. Damn it. Okay guys, warfare, but my one.
Sam, it's just like the one at South Knot City. At least that's what I think, but I can't see it. Not with the naked eye. But the data doesn't lie. It's the same temporal phenomenon that you told me dropped you in a war zone.
I told you. But that wasn't.
The Cupid's limiter can handle most chiral spikes, but we didn't plan for another supercell.
Another supercell?
I told you it was the same as before.
Mama, is that you?
You got me, Sam. It's been a while. But not really. Mullingen, Machna, we're the same. One body, one mind, one being. There's no point in trying to draw a distinction. Not in this world. We're all connected. Remember that.
Order assigned.
We're weird. Welcome. I carry. That's the word I gotta go now. You guys.
Thank you.
I wish I could zip line. I doubt I'll be able to zip line for this.
Construction complete.
Damn. It's a fucking blizzard. I can barely see anything. Just barely. Oh shit, that's a fucking drop. Climb over it.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until.
Fucking cold, rough weather. $398. Holy shit.
Network.
Look, guys, the heart. I don't know if y'all seen it.
Now I have everything I need to date the stencil. Once I have my results, I'll share them with you and your colleagues at Bridges. You've done a good thing, Sam. If you find anything else, be sure to bring it straight to me. I'll be waiting. You should take this. I'm certain that it will be of use to you in your journey.
What the hell is that? How is that going to be of use to me?
Until we meet again, my friend.
Sam, it worked. BB-28 is in excellent condition. No evidence of lingering attachments or homesickness either. Perhaps its memory was erased after all. All that remains is for you to hook it up and take it for a run. I was hoping to return it to you as soon as possible, but... I don't want to. I mean, I do. But it's a little more complicated than that.
What?
We've got a problem. You may have heard about the massive supercell heading right for Mountain Knot City. I left my facility to perform some additional tests on the BB in the field, and now I find myself unable to return. You know the cabin on the mountainside, northeast of Mountain Knot? Let's meet there.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Right there.
Thank you for the expedited delivery.
I'll see you soon.
Why did you want to meet up by the fucking storm?
Stay away!
game is getting weird. This is where this part comes in. Fucking weird. Fucking bag of chips. Now my dad ain't gonna have any fucking chips. Guys, this guy is dead. I saw him shoot himself in the face. Episode 7, Clifford. Hey Google, how many episodes are in Death Stranding?
14 episodes. Here's a summary from Peter.
8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. There's 7 episodes left, guys. I've got 7 episodes left before the game's finished. I'm gonna love this.
Sam! Sam!
Dead man.
Oh, thank God I got through.
Where are you?
No idea. I'm seeing tanks and soldiers. The uniforms date back over a century. World War II era, I suspect. Did you see the man leading the soldiers?
No.
I think it's the guy you told us about.
The born and bred warrior asshole who's gunning for BB.
He must be our ticket home, right?
Don't ask me. This is only my second time. And without BB, he'll be hard to find.
Lucky for you, I've got BB here in tip-top shape, just waiting for you. Where should we meet?
Is there anything unusual or distinct near you?
I'm in the sewers. Hang on. I can see a tower through a hole. A square tower. Right above my position.
Gotcha. I'll find it. Search for a sewer entrance. Can you sit tight for now?
Gladly. I won't move an inch.
Yeah, well, if I'm slow, you might have to.
What?
That warrior asshole. He wasn't after me. He was after BB.
Fuck me.
Looking for anyone.
Oh, fuck me.
It's you.
That was fucking hilarious.
Hurry the hell up, Sam.
Keep it together. I'm on my way. And don't hook up BB either. He'll lead him straight to you.
Oh, boy.
Not that you would, since you hate them.
I just did because I was scared to death.
Disconnect. Now.
Already done.
Don't let him take BB.
How? If he shows up with his soldiers, what do you expect me to do? Fight back? If I have to choose between BB and myself, well...
You won't. I'm ending the call.
Sam. It's not easy being me. No wife, no children, no friends.
No one cares!
And so I sought solace. Sought company in the dead. Over time, I made them a part of me. 70% of who I am today. But meeting you has opened my eyes. You're very special, Sam.
Hey, stop knocking my stuff there. What the shit? Fucking assault rifle, baby. the viewer. Or walk through the tour. BB.
Little one should be working again. Let me see. Oh, well then. Maybe this is a special beach for soldiers who died in battle.
Maybe we should get the hell out of here.
Yes.
I'm surprised. I thought you would have abandoned BB by now.
Discard precious hardware? Never. So, do you still share memories? I see.
Stay here. Seems like I got other memories to tend to. I'm taking him down as you get us both out of here.
You know, Sam, I'm starting to understand why BB is so important to you.
Huh?
It's just a tool. Life and death are supposed to be irrelevant. But we've got attached to each other all the same, haven't we?
Kid's not just a tool. Name's Lou.
His name is Lou.
Huh? That's a good name.
I thought his head was stuck. I was about to laugh my ass off. I legit thought his head was stuck. I was about to laugh my fucking ass off. By the way, look at my rifle. Yeah. I'm gonna kill this bastard. Not the guy that I was talking to. There he is. Nigga's a spider. Get back. He's like, why is he laying on fucking cobwebs? I mean, on fucking barbed wire.
I want my BB back.
Fuck. It's not doing anything. What the fuck? What happened to my gun? Why? Oh shit, was I dead? Oh shit, I was. What the fuck? Where did the shark fucking pour well? Nah, I'm not sorry, but I guess so. Where they fucking.
Keep your eyes peeled. Okay, trust us. BB.
Thank you. is all my fault. I should never have put you in that prison. Anyway.
God, that fucking scared the fuck out of me. Oh, damn.
Lou? Lou?
How's little Lou doing?
No response.
Well, look at that. That child's taking a shine to me. You two were out cold, so I had you brought here. You were right. Whatever you did back there returned us to our own world. I put your cargo and gear in your private box. You slept for a whole day, you know. Slept like the dead. I'm already back in Capital Knot. Fragile's beach has been coming in handy. Sam, I owe you an apology. Lou was the name you were going to give your own baby if he'd had made it. I should have pieced it together sooner.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I found some records from 10 years ago. A death, sudden, in the middle of a town. Young woman in the prime of her life. Nobody knew until it was too late. A void out. Her husband, who was a member of Bridges, had dooms. He tried, but he couldn't get to her in time.
The whole town was wiped off the map, leaving nothing but a big crater and him. Because he was a repatriate. People wanted answers. Did the man hide his wife's body on purpose? The only survivor was the only suspect. He was easy to blame, and people did. And pretty soon, they were blaming Bridges too. The man felt responsible, so he left. And his wife, who died, her name was Lucy. She'd been pregnant, poor woman. They were going to name their son Lou.
Didn't happen.
But it did. President Strand told me. She talked about you all the time. He didn't have to cut all ties and walk away, she said.
You wanna shut the fuck up?
Calm down, Sam. Take a seat.
Damn, I could have told you that.
I told you before about my body. 70% harvested from cadavers. Do you want to know the real reason why? Because the story you've heard is one I made up. The truth is, I'm Frankenstein's monster. Artificial, grown from pluripotent stem cells. And when that vital spark didn't manifest in all my organs, they replaced the defective ones with those of the dead. I never had a birthday. I'm a soulless meat puppet. No ka, a dead man. People born the traditional way have beaches. You have one. BB too. But I have no such connections. No mother. No afterlife. No beach. You see now why I'm so obsessed with it all? Why I joined Bridges? The battlefield. Now that was an awful beach. But strangely, I didn't hate it. Because I knew you were coming for me. I've never felt that before. Connected to someone, anyone. You didn't have to cut all ties and walk away. The president was right about that much.
Wasn't anything to walk away from. It's not like I was ever welcome there.
Come on, even I was welcome. Oh, that. You were holding it. It's an old dog tag. U.S. issue. Wasn't easy prying it out of your hand. Clifford Unger, as you can see. I looked him up in our database. Found a match. He was U.S. Army Special Forces. Fought in Kosovo, Iraq, Afghanistan.
That's him.
Well, that's all I've managed to dig up so far. You must be caked in chiral matter from the battlefield. Time for a shower, I'd say. Oh, I won't be joining you this time. The Die Hard Man issue is no longer a concern. I've seen to it that our conversations won't be recorded.
Multiverse. However, if many people die at once, their beaches can become entangled, creating a strand field. This phenomenon is exacerbated in wartime by omnipresent feelings of resentment and despair. Beaches are more easily and frequently entangled. On such a beach, exits vanish and experiences cycle endlessly. Picture it like a record player. The needle skips, playing the same phrase again and again. They're fighting a battle that has no beginning or end. Round and round it goes. Now, the battlefield you visited was in Eastern Europe in World War II. Which is strange, given that the man you encountered, Clifford Unger, played no part in that conflict. I can't explain it, but if you can connect me to the chiral network, who knows what we might discover.
Still there, Sam? If so, I have a request. When you're ready, head upstairs to the delivery terminal.
Gotta carry corpse again.
All right, Sam. Take care of her. And don't worry, she won't go necro. Millingen special. Be funny if these Havars ended up being the key to saving us all.
So, guys, put a little heads up, no, catch up. The person that's in the bag, in the body bag, is her sister. Her twin sister.
Order assigned.
Out of order, my ass. This is the news. Yeah, out of order. Just can't report. Guys, I see where the red jet, right? I lost a bike there earlier. I was stuck taking a walk back. Fucking lovely.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID.
So I gotta go back and get the corpse?
Spying ID. Weapons restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Are you fucking kidding me? I gotta walk back all the way over there just to get some fucking corpse.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
If I can use all this for stop fucking moving. Like fuck.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Level 1. The level 1 post bosses cannot fucking turn into a fucking. Oh, that's a BS. I made that. No! I just realized what was fucking missing.
Eyes open, dumbass.
Here. love stupid baby. I love stupid, but it seems to stop.
Looks like a path.
So guys, when I get back to this place, I'm gonna stop the mission. We can take this lady to our life. When I'm more awake.
I know, it must be tough, but...
By the way, you see what, if you want to know what I just built, I'll show you what I built.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected.
Get this
all weapons
body
will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Keep on keeping on.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, mine's heavier. Go. Hey, mine's heavier.
Fuck.
You're a saint, Sam. Thank you.
Thank you for your contribution.
Fuck. Hey, no long crap off. Thank you. make sure it's saved. I'll save it twice. Alright, later guys.